now to cap this Christmas Eve for you. For this week's Feel Good Friday, we sample some of the political intrigues that we highlighted on this segment through the year. Sydney Chazima went into his archives, picked some gems, and now serves them to us.
Deputy Party Leader and his small team of rebellious allies have officially said that they have left the Jubilee Party.
Ati chama ilikuwa chama ya serikali. Mukai sambaratisha, mukai kanyaga, mukai haribu. Nini watu ni bure kabisa.
Harambee! Anyway, they are now in the Hurubaro Party. Who said wheelbarrows can't fly? Well, miracles do happen. And if the Son of Man walking on water was not enough, here is Pilot Wafula flying on a wheelbarrow, perhaps to receive his monthly stipend of pesa za uzeeni. Call it the hustler's private jet, if you may. Away from that,
we have observed few issues over our veteran Pony Khalwale.
A slap on the back a day keeps the good doctor happy.
Asante sana, mimi ndio Khalwale.
The slap was operationalized in Kakamega, and our reporter on the ground, Seth Olale, is here with more.
They need operation as well structured operation.
Will you keep quiet?
Nobody can stop reggae.
Nobody can stop. Well, we all know what happened to reggae. It seems Baba needed another tune.
Eh? Mwanangu jali haina kinga asaini hapo ni Mola Mwenyezi.
But perhaps standing somewhere quietly was Ben Githae with his famous lyric notebook.
Mimi ni Ben Githae yule alisema tano tena. Simunakubuka?
Ndio, tunakubuka. Haya, tupe pabio.
Dani, Dani, Dani to the state house mulima wote baba tosha. Unaweza sema hivyo?
Hapana, hatuwezi. Goja, goja, we
kama kwa mulima tunasema baba tosha.
Mulima gani? We unless umekuja na mulima yako personal, tafadhali. No.
Wakati mnasikia tukisema bottom up, ni kwa sababu hivyo ndivyo Biblia inavyosema.
Mtu anatumia kizungu mrefu.
Ma DVD. How about an illustration?
Nani ana chupa ya maji?
William, tumsikize ama tuache?
Sikizeni.
If you did this and you say bottoms up, this is the bottom. Mtu anameza kila kitu.
Lakini nyinyi watu wa Nyandarua, juzi mmetukosea sana sisi watu ya Western.
Why, sir?
Umami Musalia amekuja hapa, alafu badala nyinyi kumpatia chai ya kunywe, mukapatia yeye enjoy isiyaivago.
There are many things in this country that will leave you shaken and surprised.
Tukaweka stima.
Wambia stima wajia watu wa stima waonge.
Anapiga makelele. Ati mbona mnaweka stima nyumba ambaye sio mawe?
Ongea, unataka serikali kupe kazi.
Nyumba yake si ya ghorofa.
Na mbona unaongea mambo ya mastima hapo?
Wawekewe stima.
Wacheni vitisho. Hakuna mahali mtatupeleka.
In Kenya, some are happy, some are not. So if you see Magoha, son of Magoha, tell him this grandma has some things to say.
Joy is not good for children.
Come on, no.
It's nearly to drop down. Only nyithindo mantie ka biro yudo cholera. What to do by then? That is in dangerous. We are in dangerous.
Away from that, the water was wet and ready to soak, and the priests must have heard about some of the circulating homa. And that, perhaps, is how you deal with the homa. On to another blazing issue. This post is lit. And while people are busy fighting Brother Francis over his road, he says he doesn't sweat the small stuff.
I don't need to lobby for that small road. Let heroes be celebrated when they are alive. Don't name a road after my death. I will cast you.
And did you know you had a song album in your name?
I don't know.
Well, here it is.
Ruto. He is not going to be the president after 2022.
Yes! Musi Tishwe!
Allah!
Speaking of tracks, did you see this?
Junior champion on home soil.
A gold medal for Kenya and another chance to play the national anthem.
Ijenge taifa letu. Kenya is the ili eshima. Natukae na uhuru pamoja na amani. Hapo nimesahau.
Mama, tuache endelee ama?
Hapana, jaribu. Tafadhali.
Sydney Chazima, Feel Good Friday, NTV.